a column of 20 units of military equipment with V marks was moving along the M5 highway towards Babruisk. The equipment includes Kamaz trucks, Kung trailer systems, Kamaz trucks with cranes for Tor missile systems, and a fuel truck.